Sometimes I'll fall in love with a certain deer and spend the whole season hunting him. And sometimes it's just a spur of the moment, you see things that get you excited. And this is a freaky deer. And when I first saw him, I was like, what in the heck am I looking at?